Mystery, are you here? Thank you.
Hi, Mr. E.
Do you remember us from last time? Could you first turn the flashlight off? Could you please turn the flashlight off, sir? We'd appreciate it if you could do that. All the way off. Thank you.
Thank you.
You could, if you remember us from last time, can you turn the flashlight on? On would be yes. Do you remember us from last time?
It's okay if you don't. I'm sure there's lots of people that come through here.
Yeah.
But we talked to you last fall. We had a couple other people with us. We had Angel. We had Chris. And we had somebody else.
Remember Chris? He liked you. He was asking you questions. Do you remember that? You still with us? If you are, turn the flashlight back on. Just let us know. That's good. Thank you, Mr. E. Thank you.
You can turn it off.
We appreciate that. Thank you. You can turn it off now. All the way off. Keep turning until it comes off. Thank you. Thank you. We appreciate that.
Running up and down the hall and making a lot of noise. Can you remember that?
If you remember that, turn the flashlight on. Can you remember all the noise? There's music playing. A lot of people laughing and running up and down the hall. If you remember that, turn the light on. Do you like it here? Thank you. You do like it here. Okay.
We like it here too.
Yeah, it's a nice place. Okay, you can turn the light off now. You can turn the light. Just a little bit more. You can do it. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. E.
Thank you, sir.
Now, Mr. E, sir, and I remember that you like to be called sir, we'd like to figure out what your last name is. And we determined last time that you were French. Is that correct? Are you French?
Are you French, Mr. E? Turn the light on if you are. Maybe we were wrong. Are you French, Mr. E?
Are you European, Mr. E?
If you're European, turn the light on. Are you American? Are you from the United States? If you are, turn the light on. How about Canada? Are you from Canada?
Are you still here, Mr. E?
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You can turn the light out now. We really appreciate you talking to us. Thank you, sir. A little bit more. Completely off. There you go. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, very much. We appreciate that. We know it, sometimes it's hard. Well, we must be wrong then. We thought you were French. Are you Belgian?
Maybe French Canadian? Are you French Canadian? From Montreal? Quebec?
Are you from Europe, Mr. E?
You from somewhere in Europe? Italy?
Germany, Spain, Poland. Are you from South America, Mr. E, sir?
Are you from South America, sir? If you are, you could turn the light back on.
Are you from Africa, Mr. E? If you're from Africa, would you turn the flashlight on?
Okay.
All right, you're from Africa. Great, thank you.
French did occupy Africa.
South Africa.
Hmm?
Oh, yeah, a little brighter there.
Wow. Are you from South Africa?
First, turn the light back off, Mr.
Yes,
E.
Turn it off. We'll do one.
Turn the light off, sir.
Somebody's coming in.
I was moving on the chair.
Oh, okay. Sounds like
creaky
a door.
Chair, yeah.
Can turn the light off, sir, please? That's it.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Are you from South Africa, sir?
How about North Africa? Maybe you're from North Africa. Are you from there? If you're from North Africa, turn the light back on. South Africa? Are you from South Africa? If you're from South Africa, turn the light on.
Are you from Central Africa? Turn the light on if you're from Central Africa.
Are you still with us, sir?
Mr. E, are you still here?
Are you still here, sir? If you are, turn the light on.
Please come back.
Are you tired? I know it takes a lot of energy to do that. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We really appreciate that. Thank you. You could turn the light out now. Thank you for your response, sir. You can turn the light out.
Thank you.
Thank you. We really appreciate that.
Mr. E, are you from Western Africa?
If you're tired and you'd like us to leave you alone for a while, we can do that.
If you turn the light on one more time to tell us you're tired, then we'll leave you alone.
We can come back later. Do you rather we come back later? Do you want us to leave now? If you do, turn the light on and we'll leave you alone for a while. If you want us to stay, turn the light on.
Are you still here, Mr. E?
Are you here? It's okay.
Would you come back, Mr. E?
Ah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Now that you have the light on, if you want us to leave, turn the light out. If you'd like us to leave, then turn the light off. Okay. We'll leave for now. We'll be back a little later. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
We appreciate that.
Appreciate you talking to us. Thank you.